Thai vlog. Welcome to the Fancy Home. It's a Clubhouse. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I actually just came from shopping, buying some homeware stuff, and I wanted to do like a little bit of a homeware haul for you guys. So let me just show you. I went to Woolies. Woolworths, sponsor me. So the first thing I got are these blackout curtains. And honestly guys, 10 out of 10 would recommend, because these feel so nice. They feel so soft and they feel so good, and they're also not a ridiculous price. They are 500 rand, and I think that's a decent price, to be quite honest with you. And Woolies always has specials, like they'll have 20% off. They'll have, yeah, 20, the one they have consistently is like 20% off any two curtains, which I think is good, because then you would get them for about 800 rand instead of 1,000 rand, which is not terrible. The first thing that I did get were these these are standard pillowcases. So I don't have pillowcases that, like, well, I have them, but they're just white, and it just doesn't make sense to have white pillowcases that I sleep on, because sometimes my hair is oily and they just get dirty really quickly. So I picked up these, and they are kind of like a nudish brown color, which I really like, and I feel like that's kind of the vibe that I'm trying to go for in my apartment. I'm trying to go for like very neutral and nudes, white, very, I kind of want you to walk into my apartment and feel like, wow, this is so calming. So the next thing that I did get are these little soap and hand cream things. I don't know what you call these, but it's like for the bathroom. They are for washing your hands and for moisturizing your hand. And I actually saw these from Tandigama, and I was like, ooh, those are really cute. And I think the only reason why I actually liked them was because I was like, they are giving me a very airy vibe that I like. And these were 329 rand, which I guess is decent, because it's like 100 and something for each. So I don't know, like, I think that's a decent price. The bottles look like this. I don't know if I'm like a fan of the smell, because I actually have used them already. The smell, it's nice, man. It's like giving holiday vibes. Fucking, I'm a sweet smell kind of girl, so I don't know about that. Okay, so the last thing that I did pick up on my little trip was plates. We haven't had plates in this house, so I mean, nice plates. I have like plates. So this is like a 12-piece set. It was 700 rand, which I think is pretty decent. 700 rand for 12 plates. So this is how the plates look, and I think they're so cute. Yeah, I think they're super cute. So this is the plate. Then you have the bowl, which is this, which I think is also really cute. Lastly, you have the side plate. So there is four bowls, four side plates, and four, what do you call it? Four plates. That is everything that I picked up on my little store run. Now I am actually gonna have a bottle of MCC, not a bottle, a glass of MCC, and I am going to put in a debrief, even though it's past work hours. But I'm gonna put in a debrief because it's for something that is kind of like reaching its deadline. So yeah, gonna do that, and then I will catch up with you guys tomorrow. Morning guys, welcome to another day of this vlogger vlog. For today's video, well, today we are going to a Ford event. I am definitely late. starts at 8, it's definitely 8, but to be fair, Ngababa wrong if we're having an event that starts in the morning. And it's probably gonna be like traffic, so probably only gonna end up getting there at 8:30. But yeah, Steve's gonna be there, it's gonna be a fun-filled day. Here's my outfit. They said that we should like dress comfortably because I think it's like a driving skills thing. Yeah, I'm wearing my Air Forces and I'm wearing these denim shorts, and then I'm wearing this top, and I did my makeup because I say if I'm on leave for the day, I have to look nice. I have to look nice because during most days I look like fucking shit and my coworkers are stressing me out. So I will see you guys when I get there.
Right, you can see there, focus on skills for life.
So we are here with Ford. We're doing their driving course, and Z's about to drive the 4x4 on the course. Yeah, can't wait. Alrighty.
Hi vlog. Hi vlog. If you vlog from Galgood.
Hi guys. I am back home. Time is about 3 o'clock. I'm gonna get loaching in an hour. The event was nice. It was really cute. It was really fun and it was informative, and yeah, I really enjoyed myself. Anyway, I am home now. I'm not gonna do anything for now because I feel tired and I ate so much. I'm so full. So I'm gonna go chill in bed and watch a movie, and I will catch you guys tomorrow.
So today I am gonna take you guys with me. I'm actually having a housewarming at my place, which I am pretty excited about, and also did not anticipate the amount of money I was gonna have to spend to do this. So I have a haul for you guys because, yeah. Anyway, yesterday I went to Woolies and I got a couple of things. Obviously I have wine glasses, but I only have 4 and there's about 8 people coming. So I went to go get some more wine glasses so that people can drink out of wine glasses and not like be random. Then I was not going to get like serving bowls because Liz was like, oh, just get like those like checkers baking things and use those, because I was like, I'm a little bit stressed because I don't have bowls and I don't have money. But I saw this and I couldn't let it go. So it is this big serving bowl, which I'm literally a little bit obsessed over, which is so, also so weird because why do that? And then this morning I went to Value Center because I don't have serving bowls. I got this one because I felt like it matched the Woolies one, and I think this was like 40 rand, literally. The Woolies one was 270, but obviously with my stuff discount and the sale, it was probably ended up being like 100 and something rand. So I got 2 of these, and then here I'm gonna put like, what do you call this? Chakalaka, and then the other one I'm gonna put potato salad because we're having a braai. So I got 2. Then the next homeware thing that I did get was this plate, which I'm gonna put the meat in. I think this was about 60 rand. Yeah. The last thing that I got is my carpet, and obviously I can't show you guys here because it is fucking massive. I got it from Facebook Marketplace and it was actually really cheap. These kind of rugs are so expensive, so I feel like it was such a save. It ended up being 1,215. I'm literally obsessed. I feel like my home is giving the vibe that I wanted to give, which is like this very airy, like kind of like beach house vibe, and I'm here for it.
Anyway, so I've just finished making the salads, and I need to make more of the chakalaka because that's definitely not going to be enough. I don't know if I should make more potato, but I think I probably will, only because there's about like
8 people coming and I do not want to starve people. But pro tip, literally boil your things, make your things the night before or in the morning, like early, so that you can like have your whole day. Because now it's like 11 and I can basically just do whatever with my day.
Welcome to the fancy home.
Hey guys, it is a couple of days later and I just wanted to come on here and end off this vlog. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys are enjoying my content after I've come back. Like, I'm really excited to be back and I'm really excited to just like do new things and experiment more with content. So yeah, please don't forget to subscribe and I will see you guys in my next vloggity vlog.